You're so sad! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did!
Oh, you're gonna do no more. This motherfucker right here is a snitch! Is that right, Mink? You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star, but now he's in jail!
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat!
Take him to Hong Kong, young lad. Stop! You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear!
You're always a dirty fucker, man!
What's that, my wall? My wall!
Fucking rat. Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Wei. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lan Tong.
All your money into Mencius. Trust me.
Can I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. I'm just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
I got it. I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I don't think I'm going. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere, just like dogs and the rest of us.
Thank you.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent.
Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
You have two homes. What would you like to learn? One of my statues.
Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
Well, that's manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right. See you. I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
To Tokyo Drift. fucking won!
Good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this...
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eye's people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours, too. You'll take it, won't
you? Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes. Thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off? Oh, hang on. Let's just talk about this. Fuck you. Let's go.
Damn it.
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. All right, good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter firing shots from the passenger window. Keep going. Come on. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward. What are you waiting for? One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Your weapon, officer. Good firing, Wei.
Pendrew! What are you doing?
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do, sir.
Wei, I know who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Local PD is on their way. You should go.
Guys, enjoying the video. Have a good one.